हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप इन चैप्टर 9 बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल आइडियाज और डेफिनेशन यू नो वेरी वेल. नाउ इन एक्सरसाइज 9.1, समवन ड्रॉ अ लाइन इन योर नोटबुक एंड नेम इट यूजिंग स्मॉल लेटर ओ. हियर लाइन मींस एक्सटेंड फ्रॉम बोथ डिरेक्शन एंड व्हेनेवर वी डिनोटेड बाय स्मॉल लेटर दैट ओनली वन लेटर राइट डाउन हियर. सो इट से दैट लाइन एल. Now sum two. How many points does a line contain in a one line? One point, many lines. So it means infinite. Infinite line passes in a one point. Sum three. How many lines can pass through given point? Now, in a also given point, that one line pass through that the infinite. Then in a one point, many line passes. So it is answer is infinite. Now sum number four. How many lines can pass through two points? Now in a two points, only one line. Here you can see that the figure. In a two point, only one line can pass. So answer is only one line. Now sum five. Mark any two points P and Q on a sheet of a paper and draw a line passing through it. Show that only one line can pass through two given points. Now here you can see that is the line and P and Q. So only in two point one line can pass. So line PQ, one line can pass through two given point. Now sum six. What are collinear points? How many lines can be drawn passing through three collinear points? So, answer is three or more points in a plane are said to be collinear. If they lie on same lines, only one line can be drawn passing through three collinear points. Now, sum seven. Form the adjoining figure right. Now, figure is given and question is here. First one, all pairs of parallel lines. Parallel lines means what? The line never meet to each other. Here you can see that the line L and line M parallel to each other. So write down first L and M, then after line M and line N is parallel to each other. So write down here M and N. Now line L and line N parallel to each other. So write down L and N. Now second, any four pairs of intersection lines. Intersection lines means what? Two line meets in one point. It's known as an intersection point. So, here in the figure we can see that line P, here line P and here line T. It's pass or meet on point K. So, first is line P and line T intersect on point K. So, write down P and T. Then after Q and N intersect on point F. So write down Q and N. Then after Q and M intersect and point E. So Q and M. Then after Q and L intersect in point D. So Q and L. Now third one. Lines whose point of intersection is G. Here is G is here. Now G is intersect on line L and line T. So T and L. Lines whose point of intersection is I. So, here I is here. So, intersects line N and line T. So, write down T and N. Lines whose point of intersection is J. Now, J is here. So, this intersects on line T and line Q. So, write down T and Q. Now three sets of collinear points. Collinear points means what? In a one line point. Now here line L. Here you can see that point A, point G and point D. These three point is known as a collinear points. Now in line M, B, H, E. So write down here points B, H, E. Now line N, C, I, F. So C, I, F is a collinear points. Now sum 11. From the adjoining figure, write concurrent lines and their point of concurrence. Now here you can see that point A. In point A, L line can pass, Q line can pass and N line can pass in a one point. So point A con current is N, Q and L. Now point B. In point B, P line can pass, M line can pass and Q line can pass. So point B con current is Q, P, M. Sum 12. Mark 4 points P, Q, R and S in your notebook such that no 3 of them are collinear. Draw the line which join them in pairs. Now answer the following question. First one, how many such line can be drawn? Here you can see that 1, 2, 3 and 4 line. Here I am drawing. So here answer is first 4. 4 line drawn. Now second one. Write the name of these lines. Now first line is PQ. Other is QR. Third is RS. And fourth is SP or PS.